Peter Fitzgerald. He's always viewed public service as a way to fight for families, for children. A law he sponsored now tells local schools when a child's sex offender is released from prison. For seniors, supporting caps on property taxes so they can keep their family homes. And for all the working men and women of Illinois, his vote and leadership helped defeat a 25% increase in our state income tax. Peter Fitzgerald, a senator we can be proud of.